All right, it's been a while. That's actually red, and then kind of an amber, and then it goes to green because I am doing a Christmas party. Holiday time here at beautiful Pechanga Resorts and Casino in Journeys Country Club Clubhouse. It's a golf course right out there, you can see in the distance. But I'm inside, and check it out, I got something new. Something I'm excited about. New speakers, been a long time. And I have chosen to go with these bad boys. This is a 10-inch XPRS with a 15-inch sub on the bottom. And same thing over here. I'm lighting them up with some red and some green, trying to stay festive. I'll give you a little volume. Throughout the night I'm going to be filming, so I know it's tough on these, but I'm just going to give you this breakdown. And nothing on the master volume, but great bass response, as you'll see. We're here. Yeah, I'm very excited. Let me turn it down so you can hear me. There we go. I'm excited. This is going to be great. As the night goes, I'll give a full report, of course, because I know a lot of people are excited about these. I am, especially because of the size. And it really doesn't, it takes up less room than my speaker stands. So I'm stoked on that. Sorry about the shaky camera work. I'm trying to move around, but that's my new setup. SX2, XPRS 15s on the bottom and 10s on the top. My chameleon lights that I love. And my light bars. ADJ being rep tonight, Pioneer being rep tonight, and that's it. I'll go throughout the night. Got a crowd of about 100, so I'm not going to cut loose too crazy, but yeah, I probably will. So I'll get back to you on this. Gig log 12, 15, 17. Happy holidays.